interesting antique for a four violin, we would estimate its age around early 1900s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to wider grain spruce front. It received new ebony pecs, new ebony chinrest and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.